What inspires me is the outdoors. I have been a designer in the outdoor industry for about 15 years. I've worked for Eddie Bauer, Columbia, Heritage Outdoor Brands my entire career, and it just has meant everything to me. I love how nature can be just wrap you in her arms, but she also can just be unforgiving as well. And I think the duality of her is a really beautiful thing. I really enjoy paddleboarding because it's a great workout. And I also enjoy it because you're gliding. Like, I feel like a duck or a bird. I feel like I can move in a way on water that I can't move on land. Our Oregon rivers are so magical and special. I really came to love them living here. I grew up in Lincoln, Nebraska. I was born in Eugene, Oregon. I had a level of trepidation with the water until I really learned how to swim, and just it was one of the most incredible things to be able to just glide across the water. It wakes up your senses in a really different way. Think about land and water as these two completely separate things when they really do work in harmony with one another. And to know both of them is really, really critical. And I think with something about the River Democracy Act that I really love is that it was designed that way. It was designed to make sure that it helped with wildfires in addition to helping with the rivers. Like it was, as a designer, it was so beautiful to read and to learn that Wyden had really taken a lot of community input, and it helped design this beautiful bill that could help both of those things at the same time.